Vizag lockdown removed. But the problem is that heat is rising anything like, you know, today Vizag is bursting like anything. Heavy swept. I had been with water, it's a four times. I did for four times bathing. Today is rising like anything. Unable to stay one place. Heat is coming out from inside. Something like I am drinking a lot of water. Even swept is very, very high. Lockdown is removed, but people is moving outside. But actually thinking about the lot of days, I mean, I think so 2 months of the, you know, 2 months above, the people in the houses are locked. So people actually feel like that they have their wings, so they're roaming like anything. But here is the problem is that, you know, this is the time to worst time, I think so. Why? Because of the, you know, summer is going completed. What about the rainy season? The storm is very high. The already we know about in America what happening. Nearly 1 lakh the people above, what happened to them, you know, every day you are watching. But the summer is over. Okay, it's good, I think so. India is feeling like they having the summer, but it's good. But compared to, you know, stand for taking this video, just came outside. See heavy heat on this daba, just feeling like the, you know, sitting on the stove. Today I think that the heat of the Visakhapatnam, I think so 39 or going to 41. So I want to go inside. Once again, just see how I am feeling like the heat coming by outside. Thank you. This is Kalyan from Visakhapatnam.